It all started when she left. He didn't win once at the casino for several months in a row. He lost his apartment, his job, and one after another, his old friends. Eddie started living a bohemian life. He preferred the artists. He liked the way they were converting misery into creation. Usually, he was playing roles of a painter, musician, an actor, or God. Most often, a pig. He was a bad painter, a bad musician, a bad actor, and a bad God. Actually, a mediocre one. And in this game, mediocrity is worse than a piece of hair on soap. Thank you.